Hello everyone,
my name is Nitesh Thirupat and today I will take video number 3. It is my video number 3 and today I will teach history of computer. So we will go forward and we will discuss about Abacus, the device which I explained to you the last class. So what is Abacus? Abacus is a calculating device as you know very well. So it was developed by China and it is a mechanical device, okay. It was the first time to use the mechanical device for calculation, okay, and it was the first computing device in the world. That was Abacus, okay. So what are the features of Abacus? So it is the first calculating device, okay, and it is the mechanical device, okay. It is the mechanical device. What do you mean by mechanical? The device where we do not use electricity, that particular device is called mechanical device, okay. Then after, it perform addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. It means that it can perform all arithmetic operation like addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. You can do all four operation over there with the help of Abacus, okay. And fourth one is, it made up of wooden frame with rods and beads. It is made up of rods and beads. What do you mean by rods and beads? It has the rods, okay, wooden rods and the beads, okay, which you can see over here, okay. Then frame divided into two parts. Frame is divided into two parts. One is heaven and second is earth. There is a mechanism that that frame is divided into two parts, that is heaven and earth. If you are using a Abacus device, then you know all those things, how to use it and how the calculation can be done with this particular device, okay. So what is the just draw the diagram of Abacus, okay. So it is a diagram of Abacus. You will have to draw it in your copy. As I know it is not good as good as which you can observe, but I tried to make it better, okay. Itna acha nahi dikha hai, lekin bhi aapko acha banana hai na, pencil ka use karke, scale ka use karke aapko acche se draw karna hai, sir, okay. What is Napier's bone? It is a calculating device which developed by John Napier in 1670, okay. It was developed in 1670 by scientist, name was John Napier, okay, and it was developed in 1670 and it is also a calculating device, okay. So all those three questions you will have to write in your computer file. Don't ask me to write where do we write. You will have to write in computer file, okay. Don't ask me again and again the same thing. So मैं आपको हिंदी में एक बार और समझा देता हूँ. फीचर्स ऑफ Abacus. Abacus का फीचर क्या होता है? कैलकुलेटिंग डिवाइस होती है, मैकेनिकल डिवाइस है ना. इसमें हम एडिशन, सब्ट्रैक्शन, मल्टीप्लिकेशन, डिवीजन परफॉर्म करते हैं. इसमें रोड्स बनी होती है जो लकड़ी की बनी होती है. इसमें बिट्स का यूज होता है. फ्रेम डिवाइड होती है दो पार्ट्स में, हेवन और अर्थ में. ये इसका डायग्राम है, ये रॉड्स है, इसमें बिट्स का यूज हुआ है. व्हाट इज नेपियर बोन? नेपियर बोन क्या है? जॉन नेपियर जो थे, उन्होंने उनके नाम से ही नेपियर्स बोन का डेवलपमेंट किया था. उन्होंने डेवलप की थी इसको, और ये किस चीज़ के लिए होता है? कैलकुलेशन के लिए यूज होता है, और ये कॉपी डेवलप हुआ 1670 में, ओके. सभी बच्चे कॉपी कंप्लीट करेंगे, है ना. मैंने क्वेश्चन के फॉर्म में इसलिए समझाया ताकि आपको बेटर अंडरस्टैंडिंग हो सके. ऑनलाइन क्लास में मैं और आगे के जो पार्ट्स हैं वो समझाने वाला हूँ, है ना, और इनका ये जो क्वेश्चन आंसर है उसमें पूछूंगा भी, ओके. सो थैंक यू.